Greetings, Internet. I'm not a Doom God. I'm a filthy casual. But we are going to play some Doom. Why are we going to play Doom? Well, because I want to give you some ideas. So, let me show you what we're up to. So I got a lot of mods here. I really can't share them, though. Because, well, they're using a lot of resources from other games that, you know, most websites aren't going to let me share. And I know this view, this sucks. But I can point at the screen. I can do things like show you this. Yeah, I use a gamepad and a mouse because I'm weird. Yeah, you like my status bar? Let's go pick up some weapons. The pistol, I've just turned it into, like, plus 50 health. How do you like that? Now, check this out. So, I got the chainsaw. Since I have the chainsaw, I'm gonna pick up a stamina boost. How about another one? So, I got five of them. What does the stamina boost do? Oh, I pushed my start button. Now I've got 230 health, 40 stamina, 40 accuracy. So now I have more max health. Alright. And you might notice we get the Doom 64 teleport graphic. Well, that's intentional. The way you do that, you have to use ZScript to do that. All I'm doing is I check for what cluster I'm on. So, before we talk about what my status bar really does, let's pick up a bunch of things. Alright, now the screen's a mess. Let's do this. Alright, so, got power-up counters, would have even more over here, and, quite helpful. Arms up to 10. Keys, they just go by key slot, 6 slots. And of course, I haven't bothered to give anyone, like, replacements for the Unmaker yet. Unfortunately, because, I don't know, seems kind of useless. But, we do have a counter for how many of those things we picked up. How about that? That's pretty cool, huh? And, you might notice over on the side, power-up counter. I did not account for having more than one power-up at a time, because I'm lazy. It would take massive amounts of code to make that work. Yeah, let's pick up more of these. Why not? Now I'm maxed. Now the way this works is this draws if I have like a custom C-var set to 1. Then I bind a button to just on and off the C-bar. It shows me armor, my AC rating, just like in Hexen, and save percentage. It's kills, out of, and then frags, items, and secrets. And yes, I did hard code ammo readouts for all my different character types. So, all these, they're all taken care of, based on what weapon I have in my inventory. Everyone's got at least one unique weapon, usually it's, whatever their pistol is. So, let's see, we got 300 health. Can't go over that. Sometimes that doesn't work well with weapons, but whatever. Oh, and we can see if I have a backpack. And the way that graphic works is I draw the item box. Then on top of that, I scale whatever backpack it is, hard-coded to which one I have. Scale it to 20 by 20. Same thing for all the ammos. These aren't custom icons for ammo. They just look good. Of course, you can't tell probably on the camera, because I'm recording at night. And we got this cool tilted thing. Anyway, enough of that. Let's go see this in action. We're gonna play as a pig. And we'll play Chex Quest. Chex Quest is one of the best games of all time. Now, a pig does not have weapons. It's a pig. Same thing for the chicken. The only difference between the chicken and the pig is the chicken is like super mega hard mode. I do account for having Tome of Power and stuff like that. Berserk. That's not going to come into play here. But I will show you real quick. I hate to cheat, but I will show you that this does work. Looky there. Teleport checks what cluster I'm in. It uses the right teleport fog. Easy peasy. Yeah, everything the animals pick up, or anyone that doesn't have a weapon, everything they pick up is a health item. Now, when you replace items, you have to use spawn item EX, and you have to transfer the pointers you're going to make it work like that in Doom 64. If you don't do that, they won't respawn. Well, as you can see, playing as a pig is very easy. The pig is kind of like the chainsaw, and it's not very weak. You have very low health though, but health is going to keep going up and up. Where am I at? Five more, three more, whatever. That's it. Yeah, five more, six more, whatever. I think they're all in here. Guess we'll find out. Oh no! I got pinned on the corner. As you can see, using that 20 by 20 measurement, even the Chex armor looks good. Now you do have to have hard-coded exceptions for Mystikill. Hard-coded exceptions for things like little Chex armor, or not Chex armor, Quake 2 armor, yeah. Or anything that's a 24 by 24 icon already. You have to put in a hard code exception for that. Yep, it's a lot of effort, but Sbarinfo is actually really cool. I think we're done here, right? Man, I don't know how Decino and those guys do this. It's hard to even, like, talk and play like filthy casual. That's right. No font change. Who needs that? That's way too much work. Just gonna keep showing you this works fine. Gonna run straight upstairs. Oh, I'm gonna use this potion. Should've used them all. Last time. Easy peasy, just run backwards. Yeah, And, oops. Getting mugged. Whatever. Who cares? Just got a supercharge. We're gonna get that. This pig doesn't have a backpack. It has no ammo, it has no weapons. See? You're a pig. So, we just go ahead, instead of a backpack, give me the stamina boost. I don't remember what his chainsaw replacement is, but whatever. It's a health item of some kind. You know, there's a mystic urn. That'll help. Man, look how beautiful this game is. Chex Quest, in my opinion, one of the best Doom mods ever made. If you want to call it that. Maybe a Doom derivative. There's some armor, pick up whatever that is. The health bonuses with the different colors, they're different amounts. Oh, there you go. Got a surgery kit. Never know when you'll need that. It's going to continue eating the phlegmoids. As you can see, you do not need Zorchers to send the phlegmoids back to their home dimension. Traditional weapons, even hand-to-hand combat, work perfectly fine. And it's probably for the best that you're not being tortured by the sounds. This is actually rather obnoxious, listening to the pig. It's all kind of squealing noises and very noisy when you attack an enemy. We do that trick. Whoops. And I messed up. Oh well, that's alright. Didn't mess up that time. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. Beautiful. Sure I didn't get followed. Wake everything up. There they come. It's gonna be a mess later, but you know, it's cool. That's alright, because for some reason a pig can out-attack whatever this enemy is. It's like the Doom 64 chainsaw. It's just mugging this helpless enemy. Is there anything in here? Guess we can go, we'll go see what my BFG is. Yep. No problem. Oh, it's a Tome of Power. I'll show you what that does. So I have replacements for the Tome of Power based on what I'm playing as. And so, how do you like that? It's actually very annoying to get that to work with 24x24 boxes. The way I did it is I took the original sprites, added padding so that they were 30x30, put those in a high-res directory, and then as replacements put 24x24 icons in their place. So it puts the high res icon in the 24 by 24 space. It's already padded, of course. So it winds up looking pretty good. I think for the strife ones, I just pad them to 24 by 24, and it's fine. Anyway, so my Toma power is worn off, so I don't have double speed now. But I still have Berserk, as you can see down here. Now, how do you give Berserk to something which doesn't use a punch? Well, you could do it the way where you use a jump, right? You say, if I have power strength, jump to this other thing. And that's normally the way you do it. Or, an even worse way, if you have something like the snout attack that you can't really duplicate, instead of that, we're still going to use the jump, right? But we're not going to modify, I forgot what I'm doing. We're not going to modify the attack. Instead, what we're going to do is in our, like the custom jump, we make a power up, which I wound up, I called it power punch. We make a power up, and that power up is going to be based on power damage. It's going to give us 10 times multiplier, because that's what Berserk does. But we're only going to give it to you in the attack. And then at the end of the attack, we take it away. Now you might be thinking, wouldn't that be incredibly dangerous and glitchy? Yes. It is incredibly dangerous and glitchy, and if you hit a barrel with it, and you get hit by the barrel, you're dead. But, it lets you have Berserk on things like the Cleric Mace. So, not a terrible idea. Just, not the safest of ideas. Did I kill everything? I did. Except I missed a secret somehow. Man. Where would that be? Oh, I didn't tag the, plasma gun. That's embarrassing. Let's go do that. Am I on the right side? Yeah, whatever. Just teleport over. Man, this level's cool. The only problem with Chex Quest is it takes forever to get the shotgun. There it is. And, now I can leave. There you go, look at this. I'm 100%ing levels as a pig. Not even cheating, technically. I guess you could kind of call this cheating. Any use any items? Nope. I'm full up. Wonder how long should I keep playing? Going on 20 minutes, almost? 19 and a half. So it doesn't matter if you get hit. More health laying around, because there's no ammo. So what else are you going to get? Why would you have ammo pickups laying around? Oh, look. There's my chainsaw replacement. It's just a berserk. Excellent. Well, I have Berserk, and I'm gonna mug everything for the rest of the level. Super pig. See, this is fantastic. This is how it's done. Well, we got splashes and stuff. Because why not? Why not have all that? It's out there. Just gotta make it happen. I know you're missing out on this super groovy music for Chex Quest. You're missing out on the wonderful sounds of this pig mugging everything. And the awful sound of killing these phlemoids. I mean, returning the phlemoids. Somebody really needs to do the status face, the mugshot for the pig and the chicken. Why isn't that a thing yet? Like, I think there's the one where if you get God mode, you have, like, the chicken head. But I want all of them to be just a chicken. Why isn't that a thing? Come on, internet. Alright. Real quick. Keep talking about the chicken. Let's show you the chicken. In fact, actually, we're gonna go super hard mode. We're gonna play version 1.2, Doom 1. So, chicken is very slow to attack, very weak to attack, but it moves very fast, and it can, like, fly, sort of. So, we're gonna try and rely on some infighting here, because, I have 32 health right now. See if we can, come on, don't be shy. You can do it. Hit the shotgunner. There we go. He's definitely going for it. So, let's hide. Which one died? Okay. Let's go for it. Oh! Alright. Killed one. Oh, give me that. Yep, we get strife items. We're gonna run away. I'm way too weak to kill any of these enemies. And I'm dead. Okay, well. As you can see, playing as a chicken is incredibly difficult. Nah, I think that's gonna do it for today.